Welcome to my YouTube channel to discuss about English tenses. Okay, fine. Mainly, three category of English tenses. Okay, fine. Number one, present simple. Okay, the present simple are four category. The fine. Number two, past simple. The past simple are four category. Okay, fine. Number three, future simple. The future simple are four category. Okay, fine. Next, about 12 category of tenses. 12 category of tenses. Number one, present simple. Structure: verb plus s. Yes. Fine. Structure example. Example. He investigates his work. Sorry, his case. Or we can write another. He investigates the case. We can write also. Number two, past simple. Okay, fine. The structure: past participle. Example: he investigated the case. Okay, fine. Number three, future simple. Structure: he will investigate the case. Sorry, structure will plus verb. Example, he will investigate the case. Okay, fine. Simple format. We have completed. Next, we will discuss continuous format. Continuous form number 4, present continuous. Okay, fine. Structure B. He is investigating. He is investigating the case. Okay, fine. Next. Number 5, first continuous. Okay, fine. First continuous structure was where plus verb. Okay, fine. Okay, there is a long action in the past continuous. Okay, fine. Example, he was investigating. He was investigating. Okay, he. So we can write like this: when the children came home, he was investigating the case. Okay, when the children came home, he was investigating the case. Okay, fine. Right here, continuous form we have complete. Now number 7, present perfect. We'll write now present perfect form. Present perfect structure have, has, plus past participle. There is a, we can mention here about the past, but there is a connection with the present indefinite, okay, fine. Next example, we can write, he has investigated the case. Okay, fine. Number eight, past perfect structure, had plus past participle. Okay, fine. Example, he said that he had investigated the case. Okay, fine. Next, number nine. Future perfect structure will have or shall have plus past participle, the past participle. Okay, fine. Example, he will have investigated the case at 9 PM. Okay, fine. Next, number 10. Present perfect continuous. We have to write now. Present perfect continuous. present perfect continuous structure have been or has been plus verb plus ing. There is a condition like for since. Fine. Example, he has been investigating the case for 5 hours. We can see another example by since he has been investigating the case since morning. Okay, fine. Next, we'll discuss past perfect continuous structure had been plus var plus ing. Okay, fine. Next example, he had been investigating the case by afternoon. Okay, fine. Next, future perfect continuous structure will have plus var plus ing. There is a condition by for. Okay, fine. Example, he will have been investigating by afternoon. Okay, fine. There is one mistake. there is a one mistake, number 11. Past perfect continuous structure had been Marcus ing. Okay, fine. Example, he had been investigating the case of thirty minutes. Okay, fine.